It's warm. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna break into a little classic country for you right now. I feel like it's a bit of a long lost art these days, but it's something that I grew up on and love so much. I grew up on so many different types of music and so many great women, and I can tell you what it is about each woman that I was influenced by. I think I took a little bit of all my favorites, and then as I grew up, kind of found my own voice. But I've always been compared to this woman ever since I was very little, and it's always an honor, because there was something even when I was very little, like 4 or 5 years old, about her emotional landscape, the way she could kind of just purely draw you in and make you feel every emotion that she was singing right along with her. And there's been nobody like her ever since. And I'm always honored to carry on her legacy and her music. So we're gonna do a little Patsy climb for you tonight. Thank you, sir.
Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy for feeling so blue.
Everybody who's here with your lover, grab them and slow dance.
Why do I let myself worry? And I'm crazy. you.